Johnny Gargano in action. Park's here too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no line.
Spin kick to the midsection. Scoop slam. Ooh.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. What are they gonna do from up here? Oh my God, this is gonna be nasty side slam. Putting it all on the line.
Whoa! Lightning high!
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Oh my God, Aleister Black!
Nobody's getting up from Black Mass.
We thought we might hear from him tonight.
Here we go. Let's listen and see.
The belief is strong.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
A fan favorite. Loud and proud. What now? What's this all about?
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here.
Let's see what he has to say. Mixing it up.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
And so it begins. Well, I want to check that ego at the door. Words, guys. You've got to love the attitude. Okay.
Crazy. Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Black is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 215 pounds.
Black slowly, methodically making his way to the ring, all to psych out his opponent. Presence and aura unmatched. Ave Satanas.
Place. I don't know if this was part of Johnny's plan, but tonight he is face to face with the devil. Johnny proclaims he's not scared, but we're about to find out if that's true, because the devil awaits.
Aleister Black has had enough of Johnny Gargano's brand of treachery.
Wrong, and he is not afraid of Aleister Black. I think Johnny Gargano messed with the wrong guy.
Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nicely done.
Straight punch. What a punch. He's getting a little battered now. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Brainbuster.
Jeez, that was nasty.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Something big is coming. Avalanche Falcon Arrow! He's absorbed some damage already. No need to panic, he's still swinging. What's he got in mind?
Black is dominating. Ave Satana.
Uh-oh, Black's ready, setting him up.
Boom! By bicycle, knee strike. Good night.
Oh, man, look at this. It's like he's got eight arms and feet. An incredible. He's in full control now.
What?
Oh, my God. What the? This is a match.
Tommaso, what are you?
Campbell, what are you doing? It's bedtime.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Johnny Gargano did it! Gargano did it!
Here is your winner, Johnny Gargano!
Johnny Gargano is victorious. Some felt it was only a matter of time before Gargano figured out how to beat the Dutch Destroyer. That time was tonight.
Johnny Wrestling refused to back down. He refused to give up. And when you do that, you have a fighting chance.
And where you don't want to be.
If you can't stay out of the corner and away from the numbers game, it is only a matter of time before the match is over.
Ciampa coming to the aid of Gargano. Ouch.
Kick right to the midsection.
In a bad way here, guys.
And Tommaso Ciampa continues to just decimate Aleister Black. Oh! Aleister Black's patella tendon could be torn. His kneecap shattered. Look at Tommaso Ciampa admiring his handiwork.
This may be more about more than the title. This could be more about trying to end the career of Aleister Black here.
DIY